fruitful year gone by, achieving both expected and unexpected. Ladies and gentlemen, with great pleasure, I present to you the annual report of our school for the academic session 2015-16. The focus has always been holistic development of every student with conceptual education. Here is the glimpse of activity and achievements in the year gone by. First and foremost, I would like to congratulate the management as the group is expanding aur main swayam wahan par samay samay par teachers training karti rehti hu. Second year in a row, our brilliant students have excelled stupendously in Olympiad examination. In Math Olympiad, our students won 8 gold medals, 6 silver and 6 bronze medals. 6 of our students, Divya from grade 3, Ishu from grade 4, Pragyan from grade 5, Manshika from grade 6, Manjeet from grade 7 and Harsh from grade 8 have qualified for the next level, which will be held in Alwar on 14th of February. In National Science Olympiad, our students have made us proud by winning 6 gold, 2 silver and 2 bronze medals. And Manjeet from grade 7 and Harsh from grade 8 have made it to the second level. Heartiest congratulations to the proud parents and teachers. जैसा कि हमने पिछले साल वादा किया था कि वैल्यू एजुकेशन स्कूल सिनेमा के द्वारा हम अपने स्कूल में लागू करेंगे, इसके प्रभाव देखकर मैं स्वयं अचंभित हूँ. न सिर्फ बच्चों पर, जैसा डॉक्टर राज सिंह ने अपने स्पीच में कहा कि हमने एक मूवी पकड़ पकड़ कर पेरेंट्स को दिखाई, जब भी वो प्रेजेंटेशन पे आते थे, पीटीएम पे आते थे, जब भी मौका मिला, क्योंकि हमारे लिए ये समझना बहुत ज़रूरी है कि बच्चा, आप चाहें या ना चाहें, जो सीखेगा वो हमसे सीखेगा, जिसके लिए माता पिता और अध्यापक सबसे ज़्यादा रिस्पॉन्सिबल हैं. वी हैव मेड अवर मार्क ऑन नेशनल मैप व्हेन इट कम्स टू एक्सीड इम्प्लीमेंटेशन. मुझे आपको बताते हुए अत्यंत प्रसन्नता हो रही है कि नवंबर 2015 में एक्सीड द्वारा मुझे श्रीनगर आमंत्रित किया गया, जहां मुझे देश के अलग अलग भागों से आए हुए 36 प्रिंसिपल्स के साथ अपना अनुभव बांटना था कि किस तरह इतने कम समय में इतने अच्छे परिणाम हम ला सके, किस तरह की चुनौतियों का हमने सामना किया और कैसे उनके समाधान निकाले. एक्सीड के लिए हम एक मॉडल स्कूल बन चुके हैं. यही नहीं, हम देश का ऐसा पहला स्कूल है जहां पर एक्सीड ने अपना डिज़ाइन किया हुआ मोबाइल एप्लीकेशन टैप टेस्ट किया, हमसे उसके सुधार के लिए सुझाव मांगे और सुझाव को अपनाते हुए इस एप्लीकेशन को राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर अलग अलग स्कूलों में लागू किया. ये ऐप टीचर्स के रिपोर्ट कार्ड की तरह है जो उनके पढ़ाने के तरीके को आवश्यक सुझाव भी देता है. एज अ प्रोग्रेसिव स्कूल एंड विद अ फर्म बिलीव दैट लर्निंग इज अ कॉन्टिन्यूस प्रोसेस, वी गिव एक्सेप्शनल इम्पॉर्टेंस टू टीचर्स ट्रेनिंग एंड एज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट वी सेंट आवर एजुकेटर्स फॉर सीरीज ऑफ ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम्स फॉर स्कूल टीचर्स ऑर्गेनाइज बाई ICTRC इन न्यू दिल्ली, which equip and prepare the teachers to become better and better and for their personal enrichment as well. 33 of our students from grade 6 to 8 participated in a workshop conducted by the prestigious BMW group in Gurgaon to educate the students on the latest developments in the technology and their environmental friendly hybrid car i8. 11 of our students also won prizes in on-the-spot competitions conducted by them. 3 of our students represented PWS at Horlicks WhizKid held at New Delhi in August 2015 in the field of fine arts. It is a talent hunt program running across 35 cities in Southeast Asia every year. PWS hosted Wushu Championship in April 2015 at district level, in which 8 schools participated. Our students also represented the school at next level in Bhiwani. We took our yearly science exhibition to another level when students from pre-nursery to 8th showed all self-made functional models. We ensured 100% participation of students on various occasions like class presentations, science exhibition, and annual day. As we believe that each child deserves a chance to make sure that no child is left behind. The school organized the field trips to Red Fort and Qutub Minar, New Delhi, for grades 4th to 8th as a part of educational trip. Pre-primary classes were taken to fire station at Rewari. Students from grade 3 upward classes were taken to Climate Express train, which halted at Rewari for 2 days and gave opportunity to the students to understand the climatic changes through science and technology. As a part of disaster management training, a workshop in school was conducted by a senior official from Rewari Fire Station to educate students what to do in case there is a fire and how to avoid it. Apart from the regular celebrations of all the events and festivals in the school, this year we also celebrated Grandparents' Day and invited the eldest members of PWS family to bless the little ones and the school. Our cultural ambassadors, our talented students, represented the school at Epicenter Gurgaon on the occasion of 50th anniversary of the slogan Jai Jawan Jai Kisan by Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri. Our students also got tremendous appreciation and encouragement when their stunning performance left everyone awestruck at Ujjoli on the occasion of inauguration of the new building of government school. Zeal Education ke rashtriya star ke ek project ke saath hum judne ja rahe hain, jiske dwara hamare bachchon ko mauka milega math aur science ke aise experiments design aur perform karne ka, na sirf apne school ke bachchon ke samne balki dusre schools mein jaakar bhi. Isse na sirf unka aatmavishwas badhega बट हमें मौका मिलेगा दूसरों को फायदा पहुंचाने का. अब मैं आपको बताना चाहती हूं हमारे सबसे खास प्रोग्राम के बारे में. जैसा कि आप जानते हैं कि हम कोई अवसर नहीं छोड़ते अपने बच्चों को बेहतर से बेहतर मौका देने का. अब हमारे बच्चे और टीचर्स एक विश्व की जानी मानी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ पेंसिल्वेनिया अमेरिका के साथ एक एजुकेशन कैंप में हिस्सा लेंगे जिसकी अवधि 4 हफ्ते होगी. इस प्रोजेक्ट का टॉपिक इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी है. इस वर्कशॉप के दौरान न सिर्फ बच्चों की रुचि कंप्यूटर्स में बढ़ेगी बल्कि वो अलग अलग तरह के रोबोट्स भी बनाएंगे. द वर्कशॉप इज एम्ड एट इक्विपिंग स्टूडेंट्स विद स्किल्स ऑफ कॉन्सेप्चुलाइजेशन थिंकिंग. ड्यूरिंग द कोर्स ऑफ वर्कशॉप स्टूडेंट्स विल लर्न प्रोग्रामिंग बाई मैनिपुलेटिंग एंड असेंबलिंग रोबोट्स. स्टूडेंट्स विल डेवलप देयर ओन रोबोट्स, learn how to program them to detect obstacles and manipulate them using infrared and Bluetooth. We have in each class library and chess corner for developing reading habits and giving some brain tickling exercises to the students. PWS has fully equipped dance and music room, library, computer lab to expose students to the latest technology and nurture the diverse talents of our children. Extended study time or EST is 1 hour when students do homework in the school. If needed, they are helped by their teachers and peers. We celebrate all the festivals in school with great enthusiasm and conduct special assembly for every occasion. We have regular parents orientation, feedback sessions, and PTM. We have beautifully embraced 2 concepts of Montessori education like practical life lab and peace table. At PWS, as a ritual, we start our day with circle time where class teachers sit with the students and maintain 2 minutes silence following by chanting of Om. It is the time for everyone to reflect, bond and get ready for the day beside many other benefits as well. As correctly said, we are what we repeatedly do. Excellence then is not an act, but a habit. That's the belief faith and philosophy we move ahead with. I would like to thank once again to all the parents for making us partners in nurturing these wonderful kids. With the vision and farsightedness of our management, your active support, hard work of teachers, patronage of well-wishers like our chief guest, guest of honor, and special guest, I'm sure we will stand tall among the contemporaries towards nation building through education. Thank you very much.